The birth of life constitutes a purpose of perseverance within the divinity of the entity. The authority of the attribute is to exhibit the will of life. Any volition alienated from this requirement is desolate and must be abolished. Chronicle that.